This is the Kentucky Beefsteak Heirloom tomato variety. It's an indeterminate variety that takes about 100 to 110 days to maturity, and the tomatoes grow about 2 pounds.